The first step is to open HubSpot and click Settings at the top bar. Scroll down and click Website at the left sidebar. Click Pages in the drop-down. Click Default Settings for all domains in the Page section. Select a new domain from through drop-down. That's it. You're done.